MoMeMa channel, and today I'm going to show you a nice project that you can do at home. This project, my mom did it like in the late 70s, early 80s, and it's using fabric in an old frame, canvas frame, and she covered the canvas with the fabric and added some appliques. So today I'm going to show you how to do this really nice project to give your home or room a nice focal point. So first you're going to need to measure your frame. Mine is pretty big. It's like 60 times 43. So I have to buy maybe like a 3.5 yards of fabric. So this is what I choose, and this is going to be for my daughter's room. She loves circles and aqua colors, brown, and so this is going to be for her room. You're going to need your scissors, your measuring tape to measure the frame and how much fabric you're going to need. You're going to need your staple gun for upholstery, your staples. I'm going to be using the hot glue gun to put some silk flowers on the fabric to give it a really nice touch and some other colors in it. You're going to need your glue stick, of course, to glue it. And this is probably not something, you know, new for you, but I found this frame in a garage sale, and I got it. It's really old, and it has some texturing on the canvas, and I wanted to do something different. So I decided to just do this technique that is applying a fabric and make it like a piece of artwork. So let's start working. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to do the folding and stapling the fabric on the frame. First, you're going to do the corners. You fold the corner and you staple it, and then you fold it, staple, make sure it's really tight, and staple it. Then I did my four corners already. So I'm going to just keep pulling the fabric, fold it, and staple. Okay, now you can see my canvas is covered with the fabric. It came out really nice and tight. And now I'm gonna put some appliques, the silk flowers that I told you, with the hot glue. And this was a really fun project to do. That was my daughter making comments on the background. I'm done with my project, and I hope you like it. I know my daughter is loving it. So I'll be putting it on tomorrow in her room. And I hope you guys enjoy this exhausting. I'm like sweating doing this project, even though it was easy. So I'll see you next time on my next project, and don't forget to send me some love. Ciao.